is of the media. Mm-hmm. I come from Kyrgyzstan. Mm-hmm. There are probably very few students from Kyrgyzstan in general.
Very few, but there are some regularly, yes.
That's cool. Mm-hmm. And you are the professor of computer science.
Yes.
If you can also introduce yourself, that would be great. And also maybe give some recommendations for future applicants from Kyrgyzstan.
Yes, okay, so video starts now?
Yes.
Okay, so my name is Herbert Jaeger, and I'm computer science professor here at this lovely Sunshine University. Sunshine only in summer, in winter it's dark. But that doesn't matter, because we have buildings. Anyway, so, I have been here at this university since 16 years now, almost the very beginning.
Oh.
And with regards to computer science, if I should give some advice or helpful comments, I don't know, then one thing that you might tell your applicants and mm-hmm. students is that computer science is almost not about programming.
Mm-hmm.
There's a misconception that many newcomers suffer from. Mm-hmm. They design websites, they did some basic hacking,
right.
And then they think, okay, computer science is for them. And then they are confronted with what you have seen today, basic maths. And then as the time goes on, more and more advanced math, mm-hmm. it's very abstract. So computer science is about mm-hmm. data, mm-hmm. basically data, information processing. These are abstract things.
Mm-hmm.
And finding structure in such abstract spaces
mm-hmm.
is basic mathematics. And that is what computer science is about.
Mm-hmm.
So programming skills we basically take for granted.
Mm-hmm.
And there are courses also for programming, but they are not at the core of the
mm-hmm.
whole business. The
right.
business is the modeling and the understanding
mm-hmm.
how can programs be structured,
mm-hmm.
how can they be sped up, made faster,
mm-hmm.
are there limits to this?
Mm-hmm.
So all of this requires theoretical analysis
oh.
and you could say abstract thinking.
Right.
I'm not sure, but students from Kyrgyzstan, also, the few I have seen
mm-hmm.
did come with a mathematical inclination.
I hope it's been successful as well.
To be honest, I don't remember.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Since you've been working here from the very beginning,
yeah.
where have your graduates or the students have progressed in terms of work? Where are they now?
I can sort of cite the official statistics.
Majors,
in computer science, a relatively large fraction stays in the vicinity and finds jobs, actually has already jobs
mm-hmm.
during their studies.
Mm-hmm.
And because computer science is very sought after
mm-hmm.
Discipline. So many companies in Germany just don't have enough people who know how to work with computers.
Mm-hmm.
And if a student from us, a graduate from computer science, plus a graduate from interculturality,
mm-hmm.
that is the other big thing here,
yeah.
that you absorb
mm-hmm.
While you are here without explicit training.
Mm-hmm.
If you have this combination, speak good English and
mm-hmm.
speak some German, which you also learn,
mm-hmm.
then in a sense you are almost immediately employable in Germany.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so many students, however, I would say about half go on to grad schools,
mm-hmm.
Want to study for masters and maybe
mm-hmm.
eventually PhD, and those typically leave Germany.
Mm-hmm.
So many of them go to the United Kingdom or to Switzerland, to these well-known
mm-hmm.
prestige universities
mm-hmm.
or the United States,
mm-hmm.
where the United States get more and more difficult to enter.
Mm-hmm.
For political reasons.
I see. Thank you so much. It's been so insightful. Honestly, you gave, especially it was good for me also to learn computer science is not really programming,
mm-hmm.
which probably a lot of people really get confused
yes,
by.
Yes, yes.
We
have this, maybe the video should continue running at this point. we often have it
yeah.
that students with this mindset that they are they should be good at computer science because they already know how to design a web page or I don't know what, use some online tools. And they then have a very hard time here because they are confronted with something quite different. So being good at maths is the most important condition to succeed in computer science. I tell this not only to Kyrgyzian to newcomers, but to everybody. That's a basic message.
A very important message as well. Thank you so much. It was a pleasure.
Yeah, you're welcome. It's really wonderful to have you here.
I probably did not understand most part.